Ladies and gentlemen, do you like fairy tales? I'm going to tell you a fairy tale. It's from 1001 Night, and it's called Scheherazade. No, in fact, it's called Scheherazade and the Seven Tatars. Scheherazade was an Oriental princess, and she danced every night for the Sultan. When she danced very seductively. When she danced, she had no clothes. Instead of clothes, she had seven veils. And one after another, she dropped the veils into the sand. And just the moment that the last veil dropped in the sand, I said a veil, not a bomb. Just the moment that the last veil dropped in the sand, out of nothing, seven wild Tatars came and they grabbed Scheherazade at her. Yeah, well. Doesn't matter. There was a terrible fight, and at the end, everything was okay. Scheherazade married the Sultan, and they had a lot of little sultanages. Ladies and gentlemen, we are going to play for you the world-famous fairy tale, Scheherazade and the Seven Tatars.